unbeknownst to me, socializing with these idiots would come to change my life, and many other lives as well.
Here we are. I hope everyone is hungry. I may have overcooked the chicken just a bit. Wow, those biscuits look incredible. Where did you get them? Get them? I baked them. You baked these yourself? Well, you know, they come in that metal tube and I cracked it open and plopped them on a baking sheet.
Martha, you look a little nauseous.
Okay. I'm fine.
Yes, ma'am. Can you please pass the bacon bits?
Oh, and I have a great bottle of red. I forgot to put it out. Here it is.
Syrah? Red wine?
Mm-hmm. Let me just unscrew the cap.
But you can't serve red wine with a lightly flavored, medium-textured meat like chicken, Delilah. Especially a powerfully flavored, full-bodied varietal like Syrah. Now, if this were squab, duck, goose, guinea fowl, ostrich, or even turkey, red wine would be appropriate.
Martha, there's no need to be so aggressive.
Excuse me, unnamed inconsequential character, I'm speaking. Now, this chicken that you overcooked and newsflash! You're not supposed to alert your guests that you overcooked the meal before you have even served it to them. It's not chicken at all. This is a Cornish game hen. Do you know the difference, you stupid fuck? Do you think about any of these things before inviting people over to your home to entertain them? You didn't even put out name cards to instruct people where to sit, so all the couples naturally sat next to each other, thus diminishing communal conversation. You don't know the first fucking thing about entertaining, do you, Delilah?
Martha, what does it matter? It's just wine.
It matters to me! That's not water!
She tried it.